But back in London, there's still plenty of hopefuls raring to go and brimming with confidence. But no one's more confident than this next contestant. It's 23-year-old shop assistant, Ashwin.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? What's your name?
My name's Ashwin.
Ashwin? What brings you here today?
I have the potential to win the X Factor altogether, to be honest. I also have, like, my way of expressing how I sing. Like, I've got what you call charisma.
Okay, good.
I actually want people to look up at me and see me as one of the greatest singers that's ever sung. In my head now, I can actually hear them chant my name.
I obviously don't know anything about your style, so who would you compare yourself to? Who's out there at the moment that you think, yeah, I'm just going to say that guy? Cool.
I have my own unique style, but the person who I look at as a mentor is Mark Owen of Take That. The only difference between me and him is that I am really actually going to shine.
Good luck.
Right, your name is?
Ashwin.
Ashwin. Happy to see the girls?
Yep. I'm sure they'll be happy to see me once I'm done.
Good, okay. You're very confident.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Can I start?
Yeah.
2 hours of pushing broom bison, a heap of 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road.
How do you think it went?
Brilliantly.
I thought you'd say that. Louis?
It was just very, very average. Everything was average.
What's your definition of average?
You.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
It's called the X Factor. You don't have it.
No, I don't have the X Factor, but I've got everything else that's even bigger than the X Factor.
Well, the show is called the X Factor, which is a bit of a problem. There is a difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter. No one would pay to see you perform.
I know a lot of people who'd pay at least a tenner to see me.
I know a lot of people who'd pay not to hear you, Ashwin.
Whatever.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No.
That's it, Ashwin.
Oh, your loss, not mine. You haven't heard the last of me. I'm warning you. I will be bigger than you. You'll be coming for me for a job, not me to you. I'm warning you, Simon. You haven't heard the last of me. Farewell.
Farewell.
F*** it.
Hey.
They have made the biggest mistakes of their lives. Because my name is Ashwin, and one day Simon Cowell will come begging to kiss my shoes for a job. I'd never saw that coming.
Major attitude, completely deluded in my opinion as to how good he actually was.
You haven't heard the last of me, Simon. Because I am the greatest singer of all time. Not the best in the country, not the best in the continent, not the best in the world, not the best in the galaxy. I am the best in the universe.
It's time to welcome back a familiar face. Who's still hoping he can open the door to pop stardom.
My name is Ashwin Abinashi. I'm 24 years old and I'm from Buckinghamshire. Last year, in 2008, I'd actually applied an audition for The X Factor, but unfortunately, things did not go my way at all.
I'm a man of means, by no means, king of the road.
Simon Cowell told me,
no one would pay to see you perform.
To which I just said, whatever, whatever.
I'm warning you, Simon, you haven't heard the last of me.
F*** it. Over the last year, I've received a reasonable amount of positivity from the general public. Here you go.
Thank you.
Sorry. And of course, my fans are known as the Ashwinites.
I am an official Ashwinite.
There you go. I am pretty certain that the judges will have to put me through this year. I believe I'm better than last year.
So what are you singing today?
Spirit in the Sky.
Oh, have you got any moves to go with this?
Yes, I've decided to add some more dancing. If you notice, I didn't do any dancing last year at all.
I don't know. What do you think?
0 out of 10. I believe I'm ready to take on the world by storm.
Yes, I know you. I recognise you, but you look much happier this time.
This is a new Ashwin. You won't even remember the old Ashwin after this.
Well, I don't remember the old one anyway. What are you trying to get from this experience, this moment today?
I believe this is possibly my last chance now to try and make it big in the music industry, with your help, of course. Because over the last year, I've actually developed quite a big group of fans, and they're called the Ashwinites.
applause.
There must be thousands. Okay, Ashwin.
Hopefully that can become millions.
All right, and what are you going to sing?
The Spirit in the Sky.
When I die and they lay me to rest, gonna go to the place that's the best. When they lay me down to die, going up to the Spirit in the Sky. Going on up to the Spirit in the Sky. It's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and they lay me to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. You know it's a must.
Ashwin, I didn't think it was possible, but you did improve.
Thank you.
Yeah, Ashwin, I don't think you're going to win the X Factor.
I believe I can. If you give me a chance to sing my second song, I'll prove you wrong.
You're not going to be a star, Ashwin.
Maybe not through you, but I still believe I can somehow.
No, whether it's through me or anybody else, it won't happen, Ashwin. And now's the time to have a wake-up call in your life.
There are singers out there who sing for people like you. There are singers out there who sing for record labels. But I, on the other hand, I sing for all these people sitting right here.
Okay. We're not getting anywhere here, are we? No, okay. Danny, yes or no?
No, Ashwin. Sorry.
Louis. Ashwin, I like you. I just don't like your voice. No.
Cheryl? Right, Ashwin is 4 no's, that's it.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Didn't work out, did it?
Even though I did not get through, I have not failed anyone. I have not failed my friends, I have not failed my family, and I've definitely not failed the Ashwinites.
Thank you so much. You're brilliant.
It's been a pleasure, thank you.
Looks like Ashwin's spirits are still sky high.
Ow!
And with an excitable Jerry on the panel, what we need is an even more excitable auditioner. Someone who's really going to go for it. Perfect.
My name is Ashwin, I'm 27 years old, and I'm from Amersham in Buckinghamshire. And I'm back.
Hello.
Hello.
I recognise you.
Yes, I'm Ashwin, and I'm back. Does that mean Ashwin?
No, no, that was good. Tell us a bit about what you're doing here today.
I'm here just to prove a point and redeem myself.
Prove a point?
When I first auditioned for The X Factor, things didn't go my way because Simon Cowell actually called me deluded.
King of the road!
How do you think it went?
Brilliantly.
The difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter.
Whatever.
What has changed between then and now?
Well, back then, bad attitude, not so good singing. This year, good attitude, good singing, and hopefully the next X Factor winner here. I believe that every professional singer who was successful in the music industry have the 7 abilities.
OK, let's name these abilities.
Singing ability, likeability,
yep.
Adaptability,
yep.
Credibility,
yep.
Unique ability.
It's 5.
Distinctability?
Sorry?
Distinctability.
Is that a word?
I think so. Well, if it isn't, it is now.
Okay,
durability.
And durability.
When I go out there, I'm going to give the performance of my life. So watch out, judges. Ashwin is back.
Okay. Welcome, Liverpool!
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Ashwin.
Already showing his fashionability.
Ashwin?
Yep.
You've auditioned before, correct?
I have.
What happened the last time?
Unfortunately, I didn't get on with Simon very well. He thought I was completely deluded.
Don't worry, this is a brand new panel. He's left and moved in with David Walliam, so you're going to be fine.
What makes you think this is your year? Come on.
Tell her about the ability.
I've improved a lot since my first audition.
Okay.
And secondly, I've got a much better attitude. I'm not going to lose my cool under any circumstances.
Ashwin, don't lose your cool. Bring it on.
Just bear with me. I just need to get ready.
Does he take his glasses off to sing, but definitely wears them to speak?
Here we go.
Too much of anything can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse. It makes it hard to know which road to go down. Knowing too much can get you hurt. Is it better? Is it worse? Am I sitting in reverse? It's just like I'm going backwards. I know where I want this to go. I'm driving fast, but let's go slow. What I don't wanna do is crash, no. Just know that you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in me that you can call home. Whenever you feel like we're growing apart, let's just go back to the start. We gotta fight, 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 fight for this love. We gotta fight, 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 fight for this love.
Gary, what are you gonna say to Ashwin?
Ashwin, it was terrible.
I'm sorry.
You almost sang in tune now and again.
Well, it's better than being completely out of tune.
Ashwin, nothing has changed apart from your shirt, honestly.
I'm not that bad.
You're not that good.
Well, OK, I'm somewhere in the middle then.
OK.
OK. So, Lisa, what do you think?
I'm sorry, Ashwin, but I think Simon was right.
You seem very likeable, but it wasn't very good. We're going to vote on you.
I accept what
you're
saying.
Gary, is it a yes or a no?
It's a no from me.
Fair enough.
To Lisa?
It's got to be a no from me. It's a no from me.
Ashwin, it's a never.
Ah. At least I didn't get a no this time. A never is different to a no.
Well done for not losing
yes.
your cool.
Thank you.
Thanks, okay. Ashwin.
He's got to sit and wait for him to put his clothes back on.
You alright?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm okay. Cool.
I'm still cool.
We enjoyed your performance very much on The Extra Factor. Did you have a good time up there?
Absolutely no regrets. I gave my very best. My stability actually showed out there.
It really did. Well, listen, well done.
Thank you.
Very proud of you.
Thank you.
And will you ever enter again?
My X Factor dream is probably over. Music dream is nowhere near over.
Okay, only just begun.
No, it's immortal.
High five! Glasgow, take note of what Gary says. Remember, have at least an inch of talent and no Take That songs. Follow these two simple rules and you're laughing. You got that?
Okay.
Good.
I hope to be singing Take That when we were young to try and get Gary on side.
You're on your own, mate.
My name is Ashwin, I'm 28 years old and I work as a sales assistant.
Where'd you come from today?
Well, I've travelled from air, actually.
Welcome back to The Extra Factor.
Welcome back. Sorry, you've lost me.
What do you mean?
This is my first time auditioning.
Are you pretending to be Scottish?
I'm going to be absolutely honest about something. I am not Scottish. I'm from Buckinghamshire.
On it, but I recognised you straight away.
Even I recognise you and I've never done this before.
The reason I've decided to be Scottish is because I've got a bit of a track record when it comes to auditioning for The X Factor. The first time I walked in full of courage, but unfortunately the wrong attitude.
It was just very, very average.
What's your definition of average?
You.
Whatever. I decided to come back again in the year 2012. The judges told me no, no, no. Louis Walsh told me
it's a never.
Ah.
Why are you auditioning in Glasgow?
Unfortunately, the judges know me too well, so the second I walk into that room, if I go in as this Ashwin, they're like, no, 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 before I even start to sing.
Do you think the judges are, like, not going to recognise you then?
I'm quite convinced they're not going to recognise me. Look at me now. Do I even look anything like I did 5 years ago? New image, new hairstyle, new beard,
okay.
And new accent.
What's in your bag?
No, it's make myself look like a VIP.
Okay.
Oh, so there's nothing in there?
Oh, no, no. This transformation I've taken is all for The X Factor. It takes me a good half an hour every morning to get my hair done like that. Luckily, it only took me about a week to grow the goatee, but it took me a good 6 months to learn the Scottish accent. I'm hoping the judges don't recognize me, but if I get the yeses, I will reveal to them who I really am.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good. What's your name?
My name's Ashwin.
Have you auditioned before?
Don't think so.
Not last year?
Nah, you probably get me mixed up with somebody else.
Okay. Where do you live, sir?
I'm from Ayr.
Ayr?
In Ayrshire.
Are you from Scotland, yeah?
That's right, I'm Scottish.
You're Scottish?
I'm Scottish, yeah.
For some reason, I recognise the name. I seem to remember an Ashwin doing an audition last year.
That Ashwin. Oh, you're going to get mixed up with somebody else. I'm not that guy.
Okay. And Ashwin, what star in the world do you think you could be as big as?
Well, I hope to one day be as big as the Proclaimers.
Who?
Proclaimers.
The Proclaimers. They're from Scotland.
I would walk 500 miles.
I seem to remember you.
Okay. I'll admit something. I'm not Scottish. You're right. I'm the same Ashwin who's down from Buckinghamshire.
Oh, I remember you.
You said I was almost in tune, so yes, that's really? A start.
You're a sneaky little one, aren't you?
He's ambitious.
Fabulous.
The reason I came up with this fake Scottish accent and everything was because I was worried you both would remember me, and just the second I walk in, you'd say no without me even talking.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to go for it all and go for a take that song.
Oh, please,
Good, great.
You'll like it, I promise. Hit the music, baby.
Yes. Come on, Ashwin.
Be sensational.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
Come on.
When we were young, the world seemed so old, careless and cold. We did what we were told in our lives. When we were young, had the world by the tail, good would prevail, starships would sail, and none of us would fail in this life. Not when you're young. Whoa, when we were young, when we adored the fabulous. Whoa, when we were young, we were the foolish, fearless, never knowing the cost of what we paid, letting someone else be strong.
Is that enough?
That's enough.
Whoa. I think that's enough now.
That's
but
all
I would just like to see the gesture of the tail again, because that was very interesting.
Yeah, do it again.
World by the tail.
Yeah, that was good. You're quite bonkers, but you're ever so sweet.
So let's go to a vote. Louis?
Ashwin, I'll see you next year. No.
Muchas gracias.
Ashwin, you are a sweetie, but it's a no.
Thank you, Sean.
It's a no from me, Ashwin.
Merci.
I got a lot of enjoyment with the jazz hands and singing with the shoulders
tail.
And the tail as well, with cherry on top. But
you have to say no.
Thanks, Ashwin.
It should have been so beautiful, but it unfortunately isn't.
That's okay.
Keep going.
Well,
bye-bye.
Adios, amigo.
Bye.
Because I was fascinated with his hair. I wanted him to turn to the side.
I don't think it was his.
I didn't even know what was going on right now.
What went wrong for you?
The second I walked in, it felt like Gary had these lasers coming out of his eyes.
I liked them.
Oh,
of course I liked them.
I actually managed to make Gary smile.
Was that leaving the room?
He refused to admit it, but I could tell deep down in his heart he liked it.
It's rubbish. Rubbish.
It's not down there.
It is.
I think it's all quite fabulous.
Of course you do.
Bye, Ashwin. Safe trip home to Ayr. Buckinghamshire. See you next year. Probably.
We look after our own on ITV2, and that's why last night, after hours of deliberation...
Kaz, I just can't do it.
We chose our two extra factor wildcards.
Earlier, you saw Hazel wow the crowd.
Simply the best!
And now it's time to meet our second wildcard.
My name's Ashwin Abinashi, I'm 28 years old, and I am a sales assistant.
Ashwin!
Hello.
Your big moment is here. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling hot. I've been working really hard for this moment because as you selected me to be the ultimate wild card in this competition.
The ultimate, I like that you've added the ultimate bit as well. The ultimate wild card.
If you got four no's, then how come you've ended up back here?
I would say it's a long story, but it's actually quite a short story. Earlier on this week, my doorbell rings.
Life-changing doorbell.
Oh, I felt strong.
Surprise!
Hey, Ashwin.
It was the most amazing moment of my life.
Us here at Extra Factor have been given the chance to bring people back as a wild card. And we decided, me and Matt, that we think you should come back to the arenas.
I would definitely consider it.
It feels absolutely great to be an ITV2 wild card.
Do you feel quite strong about today? You feel quite positive? Or...
I feel 10 times more confident than my previous time. I was a bit concerned regarding my previous audition because, unfortunately, I got four no's. Hit the music, baby!
Yes!
However, I felt they'd already decided it before I even started singing.
Whoa, when we were young, when we adored the fabulous.
I ended up making Sharon Osbourne cry in laughter.
I'll see you next year. No.
Should have been so beautiful, but it unfortunately isn't. This time around, I will make her cry with joy.
How wild are you?
Well, let's say I'm going to do things I have never done before.
What kind of things?
Now that would be telling.
Ashwin, everybody! Yay! Hello?
I am Ashwin. I am the ultimate wild card. This is my moment.
Surprise, Wembley!
Lovely to meet you. Lovely to meet you.
Ashwin!
Hello, cameraman. I'm breaking the fourth wall.
How did you get through?
Hello.
Hang on a minute. You've already had four no's.
Yes, I did. You're right. But I'm back because ITV2 have nominated me as their personal wildcard for this competition.
Oh!
Guys, look, I know we had to speak to you on this one.
They never told us!
Basically, look, we feel like Ashwin has potential.
There's a reason we're sitting in these seats and you guys are presenting.
Can we please just do one?
No!
No!
Sharon, come on!
No! Sharon, come on! I want to hit Ashwin!
For me, Sharon.
I love it!
Thank you. See, listen to that. For me, Sharon.
At the end of this, you've got one song.
Hit it! Please.
Days like this I want to drive away. Pack my bags and watch your shadow fade.
Now look at me!
This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Oh!
This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Real world.
Throw your sticks in your stones, throw your bombs in your clothes, but you're not gonna break my soul. Oh, this is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me. Now look at me,
and it's part of me.
A firework that starts to flame.
Shimmy and Tash,
get in the chair.
I'm glowing. So you can see a diamond ring.
Cause
I don't need it anyway. We don't have everything. Blah, 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 blah. Forgot the words. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Thank you. I clearly see only four people didn't like it.
Unfortunately, the judges have walked out.
Well, it's better than four no's.
Matt?
Look, Ashwin.
Yo.
The judges walked out, but you got 4,000 yeses.
Thank you!
Ashwin! 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 Ashwin!
epic performance.
It's like the best thing I've ever seen.
I promised you the wildest performance in X Factor history, and I just gave you that, didn't I?
Yes. You really did.
You really did. Yeah. Seeing as this is the last time we're going to talk, mm-hmm. would you want to sing one last song?
Yeah! Of course.
What do you want to sing?
Lady Gaga, The Edge of Glory.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Ashwin. Take it away.
There ain't a reason you and me Woo! Should be alone tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. I got a reason that I'm who should take you home tonight. I'm gonna run right to the end.
Come on, Ashwin.
Where we can fall far, far in love. I'm on the edge of glory. I'm hanging on, I'm loving with you. I'm on the edge of glory.
So that brings us to the end of the auditions.